Hello friends, welcome to my Art Integrator lesson. So hope all are keeping well. Today we will study how to draw a tiger attacking on a stag. So let me ask a question, what do you understand by stag? We know deer. So stag is an animal, which we can mention or the indicate a male deer. So deer, stag. Stag means male deer. Okay, so now let's start how to draw a tiger attacking on a stag. So friends, if you are really interested, please take a piece of paper, a pencil, eraser, whatever the equipments are necessary for drawing. So now let's start.
Thank you.
you can start practicing. And another one thing I am telling, in my channel there are many subjects I am improving. Some of you may think that might have thought of it. Okay, he's teaching English, SST and GK and drawing, dance. So just think that, or just if you don't know, just understand that study is an interior and exterior formation of human life. So it's not only our mental or emotion. It's not only based on the bookish knowledge we are studying. We are making out for our physical activity also. So we are making out our talent. So I feel whatever a student need, that everything I will be implementing. Whether some of the students, they will be interested in dancing. Some of the students interested in painting or drawing or other artwork. Some of them will be clever in studies. Some of them will be good at sports. So that's why in our schools we are conducting sports meet and arts competition, writing competitions, so everything. So friends, think positive, take it positive. Okay, because a person must know everything of something and something of everything. Okay, thank you.